Okay, I've done my head, so now I'm just going to do the important cut under the nose there. That's probably the only place I need to trim it. So now just use the forceps and go inside, grab that end and just pull it out. All done, easy. So now you can see that this is the nose. This is going to be the mouth area. Sorry. Check it out. Head, back of the head, right. Chin. Lips. Little nose. Right, here we go, that's better. Now we know what we're doing.